I am Elias Diaz Peña, and I'm the coordinator of Sobrevivencia, Friends of the Earth Paraguay. And I'm standing in front of the Magnum's ice cream store in Amsterdam to tell you about the unsustainable way of milk production that is used in production of this ice cream.
Where are you from?
From Austria.
Do you know the ingredients that go into this ice cream? We want to know about the milk. Do you know how this milk is produced? Right, you know that this milk is produced from cows that are fed with soy
imported from Paraguay, which causes huge negative impacts on local territories, deforestation, displacement of indigenous and peasant people, and poisoning of people, water, and territories.
The thing is that this milk can be produced here in the Netherlands or elsewhere in Europe sustainably, organically, and healthily.
You're right.
Thank you so much.
Anyway, I have to eat this.
Anyway, it's a good ice cream.